Hi guys and girls, Kevin Honeycutt here, and I'm at the AETC Conference 2017 with one of my favorite vendors in the world, and I'm not kidding. Those of you who know me know how much I talk about bird brain technologies. We use them in our makerspaces, Ginger Lumen, at Ginger Lumen. She's a rock star, by the way. She's using them right now with kids in Montana. So we're your fans. I just don't know if you know us yet, but you're gonna. Anyway, your kids, I'm in love with already, right? Because right out of the box, kids are building robots. You want to talk to us a little bit about your mission, what you
do? Absolutely. So, welcome. What we do is robots with a purpose. So not only do you learn to program and snap and scratch and create lab, but you can actually use Raspberry Pi, Arduino, and you can make robots to make a difference in this world. So we have a robot on display, Don't Text and Drive. And you design it, your own craft and art materials, and you are the creator of something that can make a difference.
Wow. So programming with a purpose, robotics with a purpose. We're getting beyond the kits that people bought for their maker spaces. In my opinion, the first ones were like three-dimensional, 3D worksheets. Follow these little step by step, but you're not really doing anything inventive or anything that changes the world, and kids want to do that. So that's what it seems like you guys are trying to jump into
mission.
That realm.
Our mission that is everybody can program, code, and create, and we give you the tools to do so. All our software is free, it's open source, and you start with Create Lab, and then you continue to grow and expand.
Yeah, so one of the first robot kits I used to start a robotics club was this kit, and me and Ginger Lumen did that a few years ago. I first saw you guys at a conference in Pennsylvania.
Yeah, Pittsburgh.
And it seemed like you guys were just getting going back then, so it's been a couple years. So walk me around your booth here. What should
pleasure.
We notice here?
Take a look at our owl. Our owl is
so
running
cute.
On the Arduino, and it is already downloaded, so it is running PC-free, and you'll notice that I have a light sensor on top, a distance sensor, it changes the LED colors, and if you shine your phone, let's go ahead and shine your phone on the light on the LED, you will be able to change the pattern of the wings. So that's what the LED on top is for. So if we scan over here, you're gonna see another. This is using Create Lab. I'm using a potentiometer. When I turn it, watch what happens. So it's gonna say stop.
Do not text and drive.
So we're using technology to inspire others. You're also looking right now at an iPad app. And this iPad app has a module, and it's running this little cart. And this is now PC-free. It has a Bluetooth module running underneath, and it's using an iPad app.
This is stack programming, right?
That's stack programming. It's
So you have your own iPad app that's doing this. Because I remember we used to do it this way.
Exactly.
The schools are doing
so that's iPads. New. We've won a number of awards, and we are now shipping
stuff. And your name, tell me your name again.
My name is Gail Tate. I'm the certified trainer for the Southeast.
Cool. All right, cool. Well, thanks for doing this. I appreciate it.
Pleasure is mine.
Check out Bird Brain Technologies, guys. They have a whole lot to offer. And if you're looking to stock your makerspace with some usable stuff that you could open the box and start today, this is your stuff, right? And you guys where do you manufacture all your stuff?
We're manufactured in Pittsburgh. We use parts from all over the world.
Right.
But our warehousing is in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania.
American company.
Yes.
All right.
Home of Carnegie Mellon.
Thanks, guys and girls. See you.
Thank you.